as we are running out of urban land, we're going higher and higher. As you go higher and higher, it is extremely important that your buildings have stability, they have strength, they have the ability to withstand not only earthquake shocks, but wind loads. And this can only be ensured through the proper use of material and also proper design.